John? John?
Something I could have said. But I know you would have just tried to stop me. I'm sorry. I have nothing left. I can't live knowing I killed her. I killed all of us. I know you hate me. I can feel it in your stare. The way your eyes glare at me. The way you wear those headphones to drown me out. I know you think we can fix what we did. Change our fate. I love you for that, but nothing can really be undone. That's why I have to. I have to. Hey, do you remember that poem you used to read to her? I remember how much I hated it then. I thought it was exuberant. But now, I would give everything just to hear you two together again.
Delta 26, come in. Delta 26, it's Rachel, come in.
Hey, Gamma Bunker, it's Delta 26 here. How you doing, Rachel?
I want to complete the project. I want to launch the ship. Did you get that? Come in. I said I want to launch the ship.
Yeah, I heard you, but you know that ship doesn't work with the remote controls.
Right, but we don't need remote control. If I pilot it from the inside.
What? What are you talking about? You know
if I steer directly, I can steer it into the singularity from inside the warp bubble.
Rachel, that's nuts. You can't do that. Where the hell is John? What's going on?
Chris! John's dead. He walked outside and he just... Our family is gone. John and I worked on this project together. I know I can do this. Please let me do this. It wasn't all for nothing. I can do this.
All right, Rachel, I understand. What do you need from us? We'll try to help.
All I need are the piloting codes, and I can hack into the mainframe.
Thank you.
feel it in your stare. The way your eyes glare at me. I can't live knowing I killed her. I killed all of us.
Thou brightly glittering star of even, thou gem upon the brow of heaven. Oh, were this fluttering spirit free, how quick it would spread its wings to thee. How calmly, brightly dost thou shine. Like the pure lamp in virtue's shrine. Thou little sparkling star of even, thou gem upon an azure heaven, how swiftly will I soar to thee when this imprisoned soul is free.